Hey, this is Tyler, and this is your bass lesson for today. How you do your major scale on one string, and you can do this on any string, and it's whatever string you do it on is what key it's in. So this would be in G. So.
Smash that subscribe button.